Which newspaper comic strip do you think would make a good movie? Now you talk. Which newspaper comic strip do you think would make a good movie? Let's talk about that.
What is up, nerds? My name is Travis, and this...
What is up, nerds? My name is Travis, and this...
What is up, nerds? My name is Travis, and this...
What is up, nerds? My name is Travis, and this...
What is up, nerds? My name is Travis, and this... is Wonder Nerd.
I loved reading the newspaper comics as a kid. I would wait every Sunday just for the newspaper comics. Which newspaper comics do you think would make a good movie? A few of them have already gotten the movie treatment. Charlie Brown? Charlie Brown has a bunch of movies, both on TV and in theaters. Garfield? Garfield had two live-action movies that were... movies. The Boondocks, Baby Blues, and Dilbert didn't get movies, but they got TV shows, so that's pretty good. I think Family Circus could be a really fun movie. You could subvert it a little bit, make it a little less mundane and family-friendly. Make it a little bit more edgy. Not over-the-top edgy, but definitely not as milquetoast as the comic strips were. Animate it. Cast a bunch of SNL alums as the kids. Maybe the plot is the kids think their parents are gonna get divorced and they do a bunch of dumb shit to make sure that that doesn't happen. I think you could work Family Circus into a Bebe's Kids type of movie with a, you know, with a white twist. It sounds delicious. Kathy could have her own movie. It won't be a good movie. Probably star like Amy Schumer or Melissa McCarthy. I'd rather it be Melissa McCarthy. I think Blondie had some movies or a TV show in like the 1940s or 50s. I didn't do too much research for this video, but hey, bring them into the modern times. Fuck it. Do it like they did Fat Albert or the Brady Bunch movie, where they're fish out of water and super alien to today's world. Man, now I'm hungry. I want a Dagwood sandwich. Pickles? Pickles are simple. Slice of life. Would probably work as a sitcom, though. Did anyone know about Pickles besides... I didn't know Pickles was a comic strip. I probably did, but I just forgot about it, and then I remembered it when I started doing research for this video, so... Hagar the Horrible. Hagar the Horrible would destroy as an Illumination movie. Are you kidding me? Cast some stand-up comedian or TV actor a la Steve Carell in Despicable Me. This movie would absolutely kill at the box office and spawn at least two sequels and a spin-off franchise, probably about the duck. Doonesbury? Doonesbury could be a movie. Sure, why not? I didn't really fuck with Doonesbury very much as a kid. I don't even fuck with it all that much now. It was really, it's too dry for me. But the newspaper comic that I really want to see get turned into a movie is Zits. Zits is maybe my favorite comic strip outside the obvious choices like Garfield or Charlie Brown. Zits could be a great comedy about parents raising a teenager dealing with his parents and a family coming together. This could be a Netflix game changer. It could do big numbers on Netflix, or you could release it in theaters and it could do modest numbers, you know, depending on who's in it. Put me in it, please put me in it. I'm a little old, but I could play young. Please give me a chance, please, I beg you. My name is Travis, and this is Wonder Nerd. Hey, if you like videos about movies, TV shows, snacks, etc., consider subscribing, because I make it a point to be here almost every Monday bringing you new content. I know this video was a lot shorter than even my last video, but I've been busy, and I'm still trying to keep the YouTube upload schedule going so I don't fall away from it, because I'm very close to getting 500 subscribers, and that might not sound like a lot to you or to other bigger YouTubers, but it's a lot to me because I've never been there before, and I would like to get to 500 subscribers rather soon. So if you like the video, give it a thumbs up, share it around with people, leave a comment if you feel so inclined. Go watch some of my other videos. A lot of them have been doing real well. Some are doing surprisingly well. When I made them, I wouldn't have thought that they would have done the numbers that they were doing. But hey, thank you. Yeah, so shorter video. I'm hoping to get back on track with bigger things like movie reviews and this and that. But in the meantime, I'm doing my best. My name is Travis, and remember, nerds rule.